Okay, so we're back, and now we gotta go and search for this cat here. I'm guessing I gotta go around and ask questions. I'm figuring. Oh, okay.
More tracks. I think someone followed whoever we're following.
That sounds bad.
Damn, we might have to save him, depending on what's going on. No telling where they were headed to. Oh no.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know, you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
My men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
So we got that covered. Just trying to check every area here for something. All right. I probably just wait till I get outside the gate here before I start killing animals again.
Hardy little plant. He'll help.
It looks like a machine setting up there. Watch, it might be something that I gotta fight in order to get past it. Yeah, those ones are pretty tough too. I think I already used the potion that I had in order to resist it just a bit. I might want to maybe craft a another one. Yeah, let me two of those. I think those might help. Hopefully I can just
brew that up later.
Kind of ease past. Yeah, I think he's gonna come over. I think I can just make my way back over here like this. Then I won't even have to worry about it. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. probably might want to hold off on trying to. This one might be a little tough. I think if I time it right, I can make my way. Yeah, because I don't even think he's going to turn around over here. Easy does it, pal. Easy does it. Sure could use a lot of those parts over there. Oh my goodness. What was it, three of them? This looks like a large alley. Like a large alligator. Hell. Oh my god. Stay the hell out the way. Might need to make my way. It says a campground over here somewhere. Well, it seems like that's the one that I've already unlocked. Now this one over here, on the other hand, see if I can make my way back over here, then can't forget those. I'm guessing if I get close to it, it must highlight, man. That was close. Damn, I should have stopped over there and picked up some more blaze, though. See? I'm already out. God damn it. I can't go up that way. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, get out. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Am I glitched? Man, that was just the craziest thing ever. Well, I need to make my way up there anyway, but Well, I guess I just needed to jump across. I keep thinking that one of those birds are right over my head. Alright, this looks like the place. If I have to use regular arrows for a battle, it's gonna make this so tough.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
I wonder if I can override the machines yet. I'm wondering if there's like a back way in here or something. Of course not. That would make this too easy. Oh, wait. I wonder if they'll break out of that chain. Oh, he's gonna come right on over.
Just keep going.
Intruder!
I hope so.
Not yet. Not quite. Oh, they're gonna run up there anyway. Oh, man. Nice. Oh, shit. Man, those things right there are no joke.
Heh.
I don't think it could come back here either. Okay, well, it's in there. I'm kinda even scared to go in there messing around with that damn thing. If I see it and it comes my way, though, I know I need to make a break for it. Let me see if I can do this. Just in case, you know, they want to run over. Man, that was Come on. Jesus. Let me get another one. I wonder if they already killed that machine already. It took that bad boy out quick. Yeah, I just let that thing just kill them. I'll take that bad boy out from a distance. Oh my goodness.
Let's see
how they like this. Just long as that thing don't get out. I think whoever that is up there, I think they got a one of those heavy machine guns on them. As long as they stand there, I'm gonna get them. Nice. I maxed those bad boys out. Who the hell is this over here? Oh, okay. collect as much as possible.
Things drawing back.
Be nice if one of these had a ton of blaze on them. Better be careful, because I think if I attack them, they might break out of those chains. Was I able to get everything? Nothing but a big surprise inside from all these guys. One of those yeah, let's see what's in these. Oh yeah, I got quite a few of these. Oh, nice blaze. Nice. Okay, sounds like a plan. Remember that Ridgewood. Oh, yes. Blaze. Let's definitely do that. Oh, yes. And we're good. Tell them what else is through these doors. Fuck, that thing's gonna break out. I'm guessing as long as I don't mess with it. So I gotta run back to my spot.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Me?
I don't know exactly what. Oh shit. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Oh no. I don't know exactly how far that thing can come down, but oh shit. Okay, here we go. He's gonna come down here. see if I can
set in something closer.
Oh, nice, and I got another one set up too. Man, that thing is spitting too. I don't even think he's hit my trap yet. And I'm sure glad I can't kill my buddy. Just let him burn. He's gonna burn.
Must be in there. We have to get
nice. So now I should be able to use that cannon to kill that thing right there. Let's take this.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Oh, so I don't have to kill? Oh, okay. So I guess I don't have to kill that thing then. All right. Let's see if we can get to the bottom of this.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Arinda. I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval.
But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Okay, let's search around the hut just for a minute.
This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Derval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
What could this be? Oh man, that's a lot of stuff.
Derval's records, maybe. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Derval too.
Yeah, and pick up some of that blaze.
What happens when I turn it on? I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
All right, so that was a pretty big deal there. At least they got that information from her before she took to the sky. Oh, nice. I love reaching higher levels. Oh, nice, and I got another skill points. And I want to say, I think my health just went up just a bit, I think. I don't know. It says something happened with my health where it went up, and that's a good thing to me. So, anyway, that's going to definitely do it for that one. Appreciate anybody for tuning in, and when we come back, we will continue on with more Horizon Zero Dawn.